What's up, loyal fans and subscribers? It's Mike here from Mike's Game Room, back in another video. This is not my Gemini 888 unboxing. That'll probably be tomorrow, if it gets here, by Thursday, like Jem said. But this is none other than an unboxing from Ring of Honor. Yes, they had a 4th of July sale on their site. It was all DVDs from 2010-2012. $4. And usually the 2012 ones are like $4, or $14.99. So I had to jump on this, and I had my scissor already, but then I just realized there's a little tab. Let's rip into this. A note. Lisa, we thank you for your purchase. We have sold out of Showdown in the Sun Night 1. As soon as we get more copies in our pro shop, we will ship this title to you. Thank you. Okay, so one of them was out of stock, and it's gonna get shipped. So anyways, I got Hostage Crisis. I love that cover. I guess we'll open them up and check them out too, why not? I'm gonna get sick watching these tonight. Of course, after UFC Fight Night, I'll be watching these. I'll have a fight analysis on that tonight. Kevin Steen versus Davey Richards. And here is the disc. That was the main event. Die Hard Champ. Yeah, there's some good stuff on this show. Plus, the cover is sick. Sounds like the disc might be loose here. Hang on. Cousin texted me right in the middle of a damn video. But, Young Wolves Rising, 10th anniversary. It's a nice picture that they took from Weehawken on the front. This disc fell out, but it's fine. Is this? No. The Briscoes actually team up. I thought this was where they faced off. But, World's Greatest Tag Team, blah, blah, blah. I heard all the shows that were pretty good, so. Young Wolves Rising, I heard this was good, too. What the hell is this paper? The receipt, the Ring of Honor. Final Battle 2012. Oh, man. Steen and Generico Ladder War. Jay Lethal and Rhino. Holy cow. The reason I wanted to open them up is I heard that one disc loose. So figure let's just open up the rest. There it is, Steen and Generico. The Final Battle Doomsday. And these were all $4, so, Showdown in the Sun Night 2, this is the one, Davey Richards versus Michael Elgin. This is that Dave Meltzer 5-star match, so that'll be good. That looks sick. Truth Martini on it. Let's take a snack in here. Killer Instinct. I love the color. The cover with Jay Lethal. Scum. Dave Richard, Mike Mondo. Eddie Edwards and Adam Cole versus the Briscoes. This one I can just open like that. That one wasn't too bad to open. Jay Lethal. Why did I put Jay Lethal there with the blood in his hand? Oh, wait, I know why. He was in the world title match. I didn't see that at the top. So, whoops. Cage Hostility. The Briscoes and Rhett Titus versus Scum. Adam Cole, Kylie O'Reilly. This is good. Jay Lethal and Adam Page. Yeah, Cage Hostility. My Ring of Honor DVD collection has probably quadrupled just from this one order. Border Wars 2012. Davey Richards versus Kevin Steen. Briscoes versus the World's Greatest Tag, that should be great. Elgin versus Cole. Fit Finley versus Roderick Strong. Young Bucks. And No Fear Men. Mike Mondo versus TJ Perkins and the All Night Express. This is a big show right here. Border Wars. Yeah, for $4, this is worth it. Wait, Lance Storm's on the show? Where's he? Lance Storm versus Mike Bennett. Kind of a random picture for the DVD disc itself. And Glory by Honor 9. The Unbreakable Hope. Elgin versus Steen, Scum versus Briscoes, Adam Cole and Eddie Edwards. Wow, Adam Cole was the TV champion. Jay Lethal versus Davey Richards, Shawn Benjamin and Charlie Haas versus Bret Titus and DJ Whitmer. Bravado Brothers versus Caprice Coleman and Cedric Alexander. Lethal and Davey on the disc there. So yeah, big pickup order 2, 4. Yeah, I ordered 9 DVDs, but the one's gonna get shipped. Because that's not. The recap Glory by Honor 9. No, not Glory by Honor 9. Glory by Honor 11. Border Wars 2012. Cage Hostility. Killer Instinct. I still love that cover with the Lethal on it. Showdown in the Sun. Day 2. Epic 5-star match on that DVD. Final Battle Doomsday. Young Wolves Rising, their 10th anniversary, Ring of Honor, and Hostage Crisis. So yeah, guys, there are 8 DVDs there. We have one more coming in from Ring of Honor soon. Bam. Thank you for watching.